Composite is placed and condensed up to the level of the pulpal floor in the proximal box of a Class II preparation. After withdrawing, the Contact Pro 2 instrument surrounding cured composite is left behind, maintaining the ideal contact and contour.